Very good evening to everyone present here. What a beautiful day it has been. We don't really get to see such beautiful weather in Dubai. It's raining outside and it's raining cutting edge technology today at Mi product launch. And it's raining prices as well. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this beautiful, beautiful evening. My name is Lokesh from UAE's number one Bollywood radio station, City 1016. I'm going to be your host tonight. And like I said, this evening is not only going to showcase some incredible technology, but we also have a couple of really amazing prizes for you. We have Mi 5 phone up for grabs. So please make sure that you don't really leave this ballroom, because during the dinner, we're going to have a raffle draw where two of you are going to walk away with these really swanky Mi 5 phones. We have a fishbowl here in the ballroom that will come to you very, very soon. So make sure that you drop your business cards there. And who knows, you're going to get lucky tonight. Once again, welcoming all of you to Mi product launch. As a startup company, in 2010, Xiaomi has become one of the fastest growing technology companies in the world in just over 6 years. Their vision is very, very simple: innovation for everyone. And that features cutting edge technology in its range of innovative products that are accessible to everyone. You'll be glad to know that Xiaomi has partnered with Task Free Zone Company to bring its products to the MENA region. And tonight, I'm extremely excited to reveal those really, really amazing Xiaomi products that will be available in the UAE very, very shortly. But before we proceed to the main launch event, we have something absolutely spectacular for you. Now, this is going to be an amalgamation of talent and technology. You must have not really seen it before. This is going to be a very, very special interactive screen dance act that's going to showcase both the cultures, the Chinese culture and the Arabic culture. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the talented dancers that are going to take center stage right away. Thank you so much. It's absolutely amazing, you know, what technology can really do to art. And of course, with a little bit of technology, it definitely can enhance art. And the same art you captured on your phones, and that's another side of technology. So can we have a huge, thunderous round of applause for these amazing dancers? What a spectacular, spectacular performance it was. And now let's come to the point, to the main moment of the night that we have all gathered here for. May I please call upon stage Mr. Wong, Senior Vice President at Xiaomi, to give his keynote presentation. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mr. Wong.
To be here today with you in partnership with TASC to present this event. My name is Wang Xiang. I lead Xiaomi global business. Xiaomi is a very young technology company founded in year 2010. Our CEO, Lei Jun, and the co-founders had a vision to bring innovation to as many people as possible. To achieve this vision, we created a unique business model. Most people know Xiaomi as a smartphone company, but our business is grounded on three pillars. First, hardware, which includes smartphones, smart TVs, and wireless router. Internet services, such as gaming, video, and financial products. And Mi ecosystem, our IoT platform, and hundreds of hardware products. These three pillars are extremely scalable areas of focus of us. In fact, we are in more than 20 countries. In this region, we have partnered with TASC to launch product here. And we continue to expand very quickly. Today, I want to share with our lineup of hardware ecosystem products. We bought some of them here to Dubai for you to experience in person. They span multiple categories, including smart home devices. You see many smart home devices, wearables, and personal transportation. What makes our approach to very, very unique is the way we incubate and invest in specialized companies that design and build those products. To date, we have invested over 77 companies. Many of them have been incubated by Xiaomi from day one. We help some of the companies in all aspects, including supply chain, manufacturing to marketing and sales. We've managed to scale this model extremely well, and I can safely say Xiaomi has become the world's most successful hardware incubator. Now, here is some of our here is a very good data point to share with all of you. We have crossed 50 million connected devices to our platform, to our cloud. Let me show you some of the most popular ecosystem products. This is a home appliances product. I like them all, but rice cooker is a very interesting one. I just want to give an example. Traditionally, if you want to have a real good taste of a rice, you buy a normal rice cooker. But if you want to have a real high quality taste, you need to buy a very high-end rice cooker. But our rice cooker, actually, we have the best engineer in the world to design this one. For example, if you go to the supermarket to buy a rice, use your smartphone to scan the barcode. Then the machine, your smartphone, the rice cooker will know where the rice is coming from. Then you can get a recipe from the cloud. The best recipe to fit into that kind of a rice, make the rice very, very tasty. If you don't like the taste, if you have your own taste, you can do it yourself, and you can also upload to the cloud to share with your friend. This is very, very unique. Air purifier is the same. You can check your quality, the air quality at your house, and turn it on and off all the time on the go. Here are the health-related products. And this is something related to personal transportation. We have a beautifully designed e-bike. You can decide how much electric power you need, 10%, 50%, 75%. Some new IoT product categories will include drones and also smart robots. You can program the robot with your smartphone. Of course, all these connect to our cloud, to the IoT platform, and it can be easily managed by a single app. We call Mi Home, this one. Mi Home app ships on every smartphone we ship and also available to every Android and iOS phones. Xiaomi is at the forefront of innovation. In fact, Fast Company has just named Xiaomi one of the world's most innovative company in year 2017. This really ties in with our company vision. We call innovation for everyone. That's why we are here today in Dubai. Now, let me introduce my colleague, Stephen, to the stage to share a little more about our product today. Thank you.
Thanks, Mr. Wang Xiao. Hi, everyone. Welcome to today's event. I'm so excited to be here at Xiaomi's first official presentation in this market. Mr. Wang Xiao elaborated quite a bit about our ecosystem products, but today I want to focus on our smartphone category. I'm so excited to share more about some devices we're going to bring to this market, but let's take a look at this video first.
Thank you.
Redmi Note 4. Power has a new look. In many ways, Redmi Note 4 defines what a reliably consistent daily driver should be. And I'm going to tell you why. Let's start with design. Smartphone design is about two things, looks and hand feel. So let's dive in. This is your first look at Redmi Note 4. It's got a premium metal body. It's just over 8mm thick, but it definitely looks and feels thinner than that. And that's because the tapered edges in practice shave off about 3.5 millimeters of thickness off the device. So it actually feels more like a 5mm when you're holding it in your hand. Redmi Note 4 is our first Redmi product to use 2.5D curved glass on the front. It's a decidedly much more elegant look, and it makes a spectacular edge swipe feel nice and buttery. It just feels really good in your hand all in all. It has glossy separation lines made out of anodized aluminum, which are very refined and highlights the phone in all the right places. Redmi Note 4 is beautiful, down to a science. It's perfectly symmetrical, USB port, speaker grille, fingerprint sensor, two-tone flash, and camera, all perfectly stacked, precisely centered, symmetrically beautiful. And here's the gold version. It has a more refined shade of gold, more like champagne, with beautiful antenna lines, very subtle and pale gold, matching the rims of the camera and the rims on the fingerprint sensor. Here's a close-up of the front. You can see the white face, very classy pairing with the muted gold in the back. It's a signature of elegance. Redmi Note 4 also comes in gray, paired with the face in black. The beveled edges gives it a distinct flagship look. It's very solid looking. Let's check out the product video for Redmi Note 4. Super sleek matte black. And the lines here are even more gorgeous. They're a silvery black mirror finish. Black coated aluminum, alloy body, all in all, it just looks fantastic. Look how perfectly the face blends in with the body. It disappears into the front of the device, really. And when it comes to life, it's beautiful. So this is Redmi Note 4 in black. It'll be available soon after our launch. And here's the whole Redmi Note 4 family. Gold, dark gray, and black. Let's take a look at the real devices. And this would be a good time for photographers to come up front and take pictures. So these are the real devices of Redmi Note 4. Back. Okay. bring in the glamour shots. They look much better than I do. So this is dark gray, matte black, and gold. I can't say it enough. Redmi Note 4 is beautiful. Now, let's talk about battery life. So just a little bit of history. Redmi Note 3 was the first phone we ever shipped with 4,000 mAh battery life. It actually seemed crazy at the time to have that large of a battery. But the combination of super high density battery with really strong engineering and design was totally unbeatable. People called Redmi Note 3 the king of battery. This time we asked ourselves, is it possible to double down on battery life and make it even better? It should be easy, just make the battery bigger. That's what everyone else does. Redmi Note 4 has a massive 4,100 mAh battery. However, this is actually not a significant increase from Redmi Note 3. And it's because we were already using the best, most advanced battery density technology available. Still, one of the major goals here was to increase battery life by 20%. How do we do this? The answer is 14 nanometer FinFET technology. This was a breakthrough in chip design that made processors much more power efficient. Qualcomm introduced FinFET technology into their product with Snapdragon 820. It allowed them to pack a lot more transistors into a chip and increase the power efficiency at the same time. So Redmi Note 4 is powered by Snapdragon 625. It's Qualcomm's first 600 series processor built on 14 nanometer FinFET technology. In our lab tests, Redmi Note 4 scored higher than Redmi Note 3 across the board. So look at some of the numbers here. We have 60% longer music playback. We have 55% longer video playback. And 46% longer 3G talk time. On average, Redmi Note 4's battery life lasts 25% longer than Redmi Note 3's. So we actually exceeded our goal of 20%. Another critical improvement of 14 nanometer FinFET technology is thermal performance. Redmi Note 4 takes thermal performance to a whole new level. In this test, we ran a 3D gaming game called Asphalt Nitro, comparing Redmi Note 3 and Redmi Note 4. We had to make this test very long in order to get to the point where Redmi Note 3 actually heats up. So we start this test, we have Redmi Note 3 on the left, Redmi Note 4 on the right. You can see the devices are at the same base temperature when they start. Both start very cool. It took us 30 minutes to get Redmi Note 3 to cross 40 degrees Celsius in a very visible way. But if you take a look at Redmi Note 4, it doesn't even get warm. The vast majority of Redmi Note 4 here is still under a cool 37 to 38 degrees Celsius. From all the user feedback that we got on Redmi Note 3, the biggest area of improvement was definitely the camera. We invested a ton of time into sourcing the best camera, but also optimizing it a lot. So the sensor we're using is a 13 megapixel BSI CMOS sensor, and it's sourced from Sony and Samsung. It's backside illuminated and uses phase detection autofocus. This is a shot taken on Redmi Note 3, I'll get out of the way, which struggles a bit with exposure in a scene like this. And here's the same shot on Redmi Note 4. So let's take a look again. Redmi Note 3, Redmi Note 4. It kind of tells the entire story. Much more balanced and better exposed. Crisper by a wide margin. Just check out the water details on Redmi Note 4 shot. And to be clear, this is not using HDR. Here's some more photos taken by Redmi Note 4. Look at the details in the clothes. even with the sun against his back. The color and detail that Redmi Note 4 gives is simply amazing. So this is one of my favorites. Check out the feathers, and also you can see the veins in the eagle's eyes. I don't know how the photographer actually got so close to the eagle, by the way. This one's taken at the Grand Canyon. Look at the sharpness on each whisker. And everyone needs to take pictures of their food. So Redmi Note 4 also packs a 5-megapixel front camera, and it has an improved version of one of our most popular features, Beautify. Its full HD display is very carefully color calibrated, and also features reading mode, which really helps reduce eye strain when you're reading something for an extended period of time. And of course, fingerprint sensor on the back, selfie shutter. Every Mi phone ships with an IR sensor, meaning that the phone doubles as a remote control, and the remote control supports hundreds of appliance models in your home, TVs, fridges, etc. Dual SIM, a 3-choose-2 SIM tray, which also allows you to use an SD card. Redmi Note 4 supports up to 128 gigs of expandable storage. It ships with MIUI 8. This is our latest version of software based on the Android operating system. One interesting feature in MIUI 8 I want to highlight is called Dual Apps. It allows you to turn your apps into two. For example, WhatsApp. So literally, you can have two WhatsApp accounts running at the same time on the same phone. That's pretty cool, right? So now you have two WhatsApp accounts here. One for personal and one for work. You have conversations with everyone, but keep your accounts separate. So you can actually have a life for once, separating your personal life and your work life. And not only can you do this for WhatsApp, you can also do this for other apps as well. So for example, you can have two different Facebook accounts for different friend groups. Another feature is called Second Space. With Second Space, you can literally have two completely separate worlds. Make your life more private, more secure, and better organized. It's like having two phones in one. So to sum it all up, Redmi Note 4, premium metal body with 2.5D glass, Snapdragon 625 based on 14-nanometer FinFET technology, 25% longer battery life than Redmi Note 3, which we have to call the former king of battery now, outstanding thermal performance, and big camera upgrades. No compromises whatsoever. On top of that, this is our first Redmi phone to ship with 4GB of RAM and 64GB flash storage. And as far as I can tell, this is a first in this category. Now for the price. $8,659 for the 3GB RAM and 32GB flash storage. And for the 4 plus 64GB ROM version, $80,899. So Redmi Note 4 Power has a new look. 3GB RAM and 32GB storage for $80,659, 4 plus 64 for $899. Redmi Note 4 will be available through our retail partners starting in the month of February. We're also bringing another device. It's called Redmi 4A. It has a 5-inch display for comfortable single-hand use. And it's extremely light, 131.5 grams. Even though it's so slim and light, it has a massive 3120 milliamp hour battery, which gives up to 7 days of standby time. Here it is in an elegant gold finish. and delicate rose gold. Here they are together. Redmi 4A, light goes a long way. Available in two beautiful colors, rose gold and gold. Redmi 4A is powered by a Snapdragon 425 processor, which is great for handling daily tasks. The 5-inch vibrant display is fully laminated and has HD resolution. And comes with a 13 megapixel camera with 5 element lenses. It also comes with several built-in features and real-time filters to play with. This camera is just packed with features. So here are some photos shot with Redmi 4A. Look at the vibrant blue sky and the color on both the sky and the leaves. Photos are crisp, even in this challenging light. It also has dual SIM tray, 3-2, which allows you to use an SD card. Again, up to 128 expandable storage. It also ships with MIUI 8. So the features I mentioned earlier, like dual apps and second space, are also available on Redmi 4A. Here's a summary of the product. 5-inch display for a classic hand feel. Super slim, super lightweight at 131 grams, yet it packs a large 3120 battery. Snapdragon 425 and 13 megapixel camera. So it's a great all-around phone. This is how much it costs. Super affordable technology. Redmi 4A. Redmi 4A will also be available through our retail partners in March 2017. So that's Redmi 4A. Light goes a long way. Redmi Note 4, Redmi 4A are new products for this region. So we think that these products are a first step for Xiaomi into bringing innovation to our fans in UAE. But that's not all. We're also bringing something a little bit special to let you guys all have a taste of our very, very best technology. Let's just watch this video first.
We used to be curious about everything. What was hidden? We wanted to find. What was unknown? We wanted to understand. What was dangerous? We wanted to do. What was impossible? We wanted to try. It is this curiosity that pushes us to great boundaries. What we have in our hands is not just a display, but a door to the future. Mi Mix, innovation on full display.
So Mi Mix is coming to the Middle East. Our latest concept phone that has almost no bezels and delivers a simply stunning, immersive experience. Here's a close-up of the front of the device. And this is not a rendering, by the way. This is a real photo taken in our office. It's innovation on full display. Mi Mix has approximately the same phone dimensions as leading 5.5-inch smartphones. But at 6.4-inch screen size, the display is almost 16% larger than the competitors. This way, it packs a lot more screen into the palm of your hand. And how do we do this? We remove the proximity sensor, the earpiece speaker, and the front camera from this forehead, which allowed us to remove the forehead altogether. And the difference is remarkable. The experience of using this phone is amazing. This was the result of several technological breakthroughs. We designed a custom 17x9 display with rounded corners. We created a new earpiece called a piezoelectric acoustic system, which uses the body of the device to transmit sound instead of a traditional earpiece speaker. And we have an ultrasonic proximity sensor that sits behind the display. Plus, we have a new generation camera sensor, dramatically reduced in size, so you can tuck it into the bottom corner of the phone. For industrial design, we worked closely with world-renowned designer Philip Stark. And let's check out the concept behind his design philosophy.
The best part of intelligence is creativity. The goal is us, to make us better. If we don't think about us, that will be so much intelligence, our genius just spent and just go to the garbage. Finally, we can even resume to sing. Less is more, and God is in details. But for God is in details, it's work, work, millimeters by millimeters by millimeters by millimeters. That's why we work so much to make a whole surface screen, because it's image which is so important. We don't want pollution. We want just the image. It's the content which is important. I want to see the person I love, nothing else. And we need all the nanospace everywhere. That's why it's so magic. Ceramic is a very, very, very old material coming from the deepest place of our civilization, of our humanity, and also is the most modern because it's incredibly strong and it's warm. It is the same structure than jade. Because ceramic is everything. We born 4 billion years ago, and our intelligence have produced tools from the most humble tools, a knife, a stone, to the incredibly sophisticated object like today's mix. We have to be proud of ourselves.